A Garden City man charged in Finney County District Court with 11 counts of sexual exploitation of a child. The Finney County attorney says William Joe Michael Bolin of Garden City is charged with 11 counts of sexual exploitation of a child under 14 and one count of possession of meth. Bolin is currently being held on a $50,000 bond and is expected to appear in court August 22nd.